largest in terms of assets behind Lehman Brothers, Washington Mutual, and WorldCom. And then the next day, they sold Hummer. June 5th, they sold Saturn. June 16th, they sold Saab. And July 10th, they sold most of their assets. And this is just comparing old and new GM. You can see that's before July 10th and after July 10th. You can see with their brands, they dramatically cut back. And their dealerships, they don't have nearly as many in the United States as they used to. Their ownership is now shifted, and the United States Treasury owns part of GM now. Their U.S. plants have decreased from 47 to 34, and their debt is a lot. And the U.S. employees has also decreased. Their current management is Ed Whitaker. He is stepping in for Frederick Henderson, who resigned as CEO of GM on December 1st, 2009. He had only been serving as CEO for 8 months, and he had replaced Rick Wagner. And now Ed Whitaker is stepping in as the CEO until they can find a replacement. Some of their current actions that they have been doing is they're making vehicles that have better fuel economy, and they also are using alternative fuels. Many of their vehicles can now get 30 plus miles per gallon, and they also have vehicles that run on either gas or a blend of 85% ethanol and 15% gas. And some other aspects that they are trying to get into are their hybrid cars and their new fuel cell vehicles. One of their other alternatives, as many of you have probably heard of, is their Volt. The 2011 model is actually going to be released at the end of 2010. It can go 40 miles or less per one battery. And the reason why they chose 40 and they tried to make a battery that lasted for 40 miles is because they took a survey, and over 75% of the people said that their commute was 40 miles or fewer per day. It does keep going after the 40 miles. They actually put in a range extender generator that can go hundreds of miles on just one tank of gas. They have not determined a price yet for the Volt, though. And this is just showing you guys what's going to happen in this 2011 Volt.